Recipes from Cooking Mama.
Back of your knife, flatten the chicken breast.
Salt and pepper both sides. One egg, flour, water, mix together. Coat the chicken in the batter and then in panko.
Fry for 3 to 4 minutes on each side.
Dashi stock, sliced onion, soy sauce, mirin.
Simmer until onion becomes soft and translucent.
Add on the crispy chicken.
Pour on the egg mixture. Just simmer for another 1 to 2 minutes to let the eggs cook.
Look at that.